How about John Hardy?
John Hardy got sound pretty good, though.